How are you sleeping? We all have trouble sleeping once in a while, but when sleep troubles, whether not sleeping enough or sleeping too much, persist over time, they can be signs of depression or bipolar disorder. The time we spend sleeping may be the most important time of the day for improving our overall health. The health benefits of sleep are well documented. Sleep refreshes the brain as well as the body, helps us fight off diseases, regulates our mood, and reduces stress. So taking steps to improve the quality of your sleep can pay big dividends. A number of habits have been shown to promote good quality sleep, and they start first thing in the morning. Spending time outside in the sunlight helps to regulate your body's sleep and wake cycles. Getting regular exercise, keeping a regular meal, limiting your use of caffeine, and staying away from tobacco are also steps in the right direction. Your evening routine is just as important. Go to bed at the same time every night and get up at the same time in the morning, even on weekends. Avoid strenuous or stressful activities, heavy meals, spicy food, and alcohol in the hours before bed. And take time to relax and unwind before bed. It may sound strange, but you may even want to set aside time at least a few hours before bed to worry, allowing yourself to think about and write down issues that concern you so you don't dwell on them when it's time to sleep. Consider your sleeping environment too. Sleep only in your bedroom, not in other rooms in the house. And take activities like television, conversation, and work out of the bedroom. Keep bedroom noise and light levels low. And make sure that both the mattress and the room temperature are comfortable. If you still have trouble falling asleep or staying asleep, and we all do once in a while, there are a variety of simple relaxation techniques you can try. Or try getting up and doing a quiet activity in another room until you feel sleepy, and then return to bed. I hope you'll put these ideas to work to improve your sleep. If you do and you're still not sleeping well, talk with your healthcare provider. Further tests may be necessary to determine the causes of your sleep problems. There are also other proven strategies available that may help you get a better night's sleep.